You're too late. Schreiger and his team have left for the base. He said they had to go immediately in order to prepare for the hellstorm.
They already left? That's not good. It's dangerous out there.
I tried to make him wait. I told him this whole place is swarming with dead. They'll eat you alive. But he wouldn't listen.
It's okay. I can wait.
Holding my position.
Just a little longer.
Got a grenade. Bruno, the road's blocked. Got another way to get to the base?
Schweiger's plan was to head in through a side path in the forest. There should be a trail for you to follow.
Weapon attachment here. Suicider down. Got some zombie bait. This doesn't look good. Better stay on guard. Supply crate there. Ammo. Sign of Schweiger. You heard from him at all?
I'm afraid not. Since they reached the base, it's been a radio silence. If you get closer, you will pick up the signal.
I'm low on ammo.
Reloading. outsider.
Then you must follow. Schweiger and his team will be facing heavy resistance. The sooner you get there, the sooner you can get some backup.
Supply crate spotted. Got a landmine. Over there. You're just another target. Over there, see that? Huh. I owe you one. Over there. Over there, see that? You're just another target.
It's okay. I can wait. Standing my ground.
Turret gunner.
Carl, stay with us. We need you.
Siphon hydraulic fluid from?
Oh, yes. There must be some fluid left in these old broken tanks.
Suicide or death. Commander's frenzying the horde. Target down. Dead yet.
It works! Bruno, the doors are open. Entering the base now!
That supply crate might be useful. Shake it off. We need you in the fight, soldier. Fly. Hey, look at that. Bruno, I found something. Looks like some of Schweiger's people. All dead.
And Schweiger? Is he among them?
No Schweiger. He must have managed to escape whatever it was that killed them. I'll keep looking.
Safe room's right here.
Reloading.
One more will surely follow.
Looks like the power in this place is out. Bruno, any ideas?
The appearance of the hailstorm may have shorted the electrical circuit. I suggest you find the breakers and attempt to reset them. Power back on if we want to follow Schweiger.
here.
Found a grenade. Objective accomplished.
Excellent work. Now, press onwards into the research facility. You are almost there.
Supply crate spotted. Weapon attachment here. What happened to you? Supply crate might be useful. Still, must be another one to find.
Giant!
Schweiger's plan show any other way into the lab?
Not on these schematics. But you are in a military facility. Some heavy-duty explosives. You could try and brute force your way through.
Landmine here. Supply crate might be useful. Over there, see that?
Shake it off. We need you in the fight, soldier. Supply crate there. Creeper down. Through that. Thermite set. Defending my position.
Call me elite for nothing.
Nicely done.
found the safe room.
But he's left the recording again. Apparently, we can make a bomb in the lab to destroy the hellstorm.
Schweiger always was the kind to think one step ahead. Well then, get to it. You have a bomb to build.
Better head to the lab. It's bomb building time.
Ah, you must be the reinforcements. My name is Carlos. I'm one of Dr. Schweiger's assistants.
Good to find someone still alive. Is Dr. Schweiger with you?
Dr. Schweiger went ahead for the hailstorm. I was supposed to finish assembling the bomb, but the lab is filled with the dead. I can't get the parts. But now you can help me. I'll walk you through the process. Firstly, you need to find the three firing components and attach them to the core.
Thanks for all the help there, pal.
Just a little longer.
You're just another target. You'll regret that. Landmine. Somebody try him. Right there. That's one piece. Grenade here. Supply crate spotted.
Inserting the firing components, these parts are very expensive.
Okay, now what? Just strap it to a rocket?
Fine. Now the firing components have been installed, we must calibrate the core. Head to the calibration bay and begin the sequence.
Calibrating now. Reloading. Stay down. Suicider down.
Level 5. The next step is to transfer the core into the arcade reactor.
The what?
The big apparatus in the room next to the turbines.
Back off!
Now head to the room above you and activate the radiation induction module. arcane energy. It's the big red button. You can't miss it.
Push the red button. Is that it?
Now we wait for the induction module to charge. Once it's finished, we release the charge into the core and pray it doesn't detonate.
Right. How do we do that?
By pressing the release button. Just make sure you're safely in the induction room. You do not want to be near those coils when they fire.
Good thing I'm here, huh?
Biofuel ready. Now I dump it in the core, right?
Take the biofuel to the core and place it in. Carefully.
And then the process is complete?
Still no. You must activate the induction to infuse the core once more. Only once that is done will our weapon be complete.
Biofuel loaded.
Triggering another infusion. med kit. Biofuels in and infused.
Aha, excellent work. Now, all that's left is to take our warhead and attach it to the missile. It blast doors and I'll open them up for you.
Okay, now we're talking.
Nothing you cannot handle, eh? Once you have installed our branded RP core into the missile, proceed to the signal. I should be waiting for you there.
Goddamn. Clearing
you. You did good. No. You can't end like this.
What do you mean, avenge?
Doctor, he went to the site to measure the terminal frequency, but the Hell Tower, it appeared right on top of him. He was destroyed in an instant.
God damn it. Bruno, are you copying this? Schweiger's dead.
Dead? That reckless fool. A hundred deaths before nothing. You must stop that storm.
You can't do this. Believe in your guts. Just be safe. Grab some supplies from the bunker on your right.
Understood. Stay safe, Carlos. Supply crate there. found a weapon attachment.
Activates the conveyor belt. Pull it, and the bomb will be moved into position. Once you've activated the lever, the noise will alert every zombie in the area. So make sure you're ready. The bomb won't work if there's nobody left to fire it.
Yeah, figured it sounded too easy. Now we're talking.
holding that line.
Zombie tanks around. Me, dear. Take cover and use your explosives.
Heading to the launch pad. Reloading. Any idea how long this is going to take?
It should take about half a minute before we are ready for launch. Wait. What's that noise?
Damn it. Too many of them. We need to launch the bomb now.
No, it can't hit from Kennedy. Just hold the line and prepare to fire. That's it. Calibration complete. Fire when ready.
Fire. This one's for Schweiger. Yeah.